see when cuttings are gathered from here in Denniston by a couple of ladies. They do thousands and thousands of them. And they'll send away to Christchurch to a nursery over there known as Southern Roots. And they propagate it into plants. Takes 2 years. They're brought back here, climatised, and then planted out. The big green building you can see up there, that's known as the CHPP, or Coal Handling and Processing Plant. I believe you're going to go into that. And straight in front of us there now, that's number 2 station. That's where the coal is loaded onto the 2 to 5 trucks and sent down here. To our right hand side, just in the next gully, is the township of Mangatini. And the English translation of Mangatini is a river of many rivers.
We've got quite a good team there.
And over there is a little fire burning, but we can't see it today. We'll see it later on. Inside, that's the river treatment station. Seldom used these days as they've got sumps and things all the way down which they close the hydrated line to bring the pH of the water up. Over to the right you'll see a water cart filling up the water. They water the roads, there's 3 of them up here to keep the bus down. Helmets and sleeves down and out here. This is just an ordinary smoker area, but you do need your blow jackets on.
Hey, 2 4 3 1 8 1 1 4 1 8.